You are a covenant member of the Church of Jesus Christ. A great change began in your heart when you came into the church. You made a covenant and you received a promise that began and changed your very nature. Alma described in his words at the Waters of Mormon what you promised at your baptism and what it will mean to you and everyone around you, especially in your families. He was speaking to those who are about to make the covenants you have made, and they also received the promise that the Lord made to you. Quote, "Behold, here are the waters of Mormon, for thus were they called, and now as ye are desirous to come into the fold of God and to be called his people, and are willing to bear one another's burdens, that they may be light, yea, and are willing to mourn with those that mourn, yea, and comfort those that stand in need of comfort, and to stand as witnesses of God at all times and in all things, and in all places that you may be in, even until death, that you may be redeemed of God, and be numbered with those of the first resurrection, that ye may have eternal life." That is why you have a feeling to want to help a person struggling to move forward under a load of grief and difficulty. You promised that you would help the Lord make their burdens light and be comforted. You were given the power to help lighten those loads when you received the gift of the Holy Ghost.